The queen had her own private ATM. While it's rare that the queen would need access to cash, she did have a private ATM in the basement of Buckingham Palace. Courtesy of Coates Bank, the ATM is strictly for the members of royal family only. It is reported that banking at Coates is free of charge as long as you have around £1.3 million to pop into your account.